Yeah. Good girl, Inca. You got them going where they needed to go. Here's Becky. Come on, Becky. Yeah. Good girl. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 19, 20. Okay, everybody's here. Moved to a new paddock. On the other side of the daffodil field, they've got the great oak paddock now. There's the gate, and there's another aquifer up over there. You're so good. Yes, you're good. So the Ewes are going to be very pleased. Fresh grass. Here you can see the aquifer flowing. Flows mostly in winter or wet summers. And the sheep all love drinking out of it. It's up here. Here's the aquifer. This is the big pond that flows into the smaller pond that flows out and down the hill towards the road and towards the river. So the Ewes will be drinking out of that. Yeah, Inca, we gotta get them out of here now. Come on. Atta girl. Okay. Maya. What? Enough. Maya. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah.